very modern hotel, only 2 weeks old actually, in Khe Sanh. I'm on the seventh floor, and huge view of the valley and the rolling hills of Khe Sanh, and you can see the wind bending the trees over as cyclone or typhoon Noru is now hitting the coast not too far from here. I'm spread out all over the place as usual. Got my bits and pieces and my coffee, my Nescafe coffee that they provide in these rooms.
Hear the wind whistling through the hotel room via the balcony door.
Cyclone, as you can see, has just crossed onto land at Da Nang, and we're in its sphere of influence as Khe Sanh is up around here somewhere.
Where the siege of Khe Sanh took place in 1967. Cyclone Noru is pumping away. There's a museum building there, which we've just spent a little bit of time in. And here we're on the actual base, the American base that took so many lives. And the mountains around and the bunkers that were used, and of course some of the military infrastructure and cannons and tanks that are just monuments to that ugly siege. Some rain's coming in. Cyclone Noru is doing its thing. We're going to be heading off today.
We visit the Khe Sanh War Museum and decide to delay our departure from Khe Sanh because of the strong winds and the rain. Eventually, we leave at around 12 noon, and at our first petrol stop, we are halted by the torrential downpour and strong winds.
It's pissing down rain. Very windy. We've got our masks on.
Very windy.
Very windy.
We hide.
The Typhoon Noru has crossed the Lao border. However, this one is coming in a little bit strong. We'll just wait for a while. We're fueled up and we're ready to make a run for Hue.
Yeah.
Make a run and hopefully get there. And
too much wind, we stop.
We stop, yeah.
See?
Whoa, it's coming down.
Oh, there ain't no road. Just so windy.
Yeah. Pissing down. All right, enough. Having a bit of a coffee break here. We've just come back from Khe Sanh. Right out of the heavy downpour into bone dry, windy Hue. We're just on the outskirts of Hue here. We've just stopped for have a coffee. And it's incredible how only about an hour and a half ago we're enduring strong winds and torrential downpour, and now it's just bone dry here as though a drop had never been dropped. Okay, leaving Coffee House. We're pulling over for lunch. We're having lunch here, rice and soup. We'll see.
view of the city. Let's have a look.
Good afternoon, Hoi. I'm back again. Second time I've been to Hoi.
Say again?
Stronger. No, no, I'll do that in a minute. I'm just going to take some footage here. Norm, say hello.
Hello, George.
Pete, say hello.
Hey, George, you always get the cheapest shout, buddy. 85,000 money.
Hey, you chose the venue, I didn't. Okay, I had no idea. It is, it's a beautiful beer, the Huda. Downtown Hoi, and it's all happening on this street here with bars and restaurants. Banana flower. It's closed. There's no one in there. Oh, look at those bottles of wine, Greg.
No, I was looking.
Let's have another drink.
Big bottle.
What do you reckon, Norm? Gonna have one? Steve, gonna have one? Peter, there's yours.
Thank you, George.
Chris, I mean Greg.
Chris.
There's more to come.